We believe that Atiku will make us proud. That Atiku will change the situation of Nigeria today. Look at the poverty elevation. Look at the infrastructures we are talking about. Look at the educational aspects. All this call Atiku. He will answer you. This is the man of the people. A down to earth. A humble man. What else do you want me to say? This is the man that started from scratch, that knows the pain of people.
If Atiku becomes president of Nigeria, I know that South-South stand to benefit a lot. He's a man who has employed so many people. He's generous. He cares for the poor.
When you call Atiku, he's always there to answer you. He's not a dictator. Atiku is always there to share your views.
You must have problems, you must have challenges as a man. But I think at this time, God wants him to come and rule Nigeria so that we can have some respite.
So because of this, the South-South Alliance have come together with full force to stand and stand on this name, Atiku, the Wazir of Adamawa, the GCOR. Here we stand. Thank you.